Father!
You've grown old, Edmund. Your trembling hands cannot wield a sword as they did in the past. You must remember, you used that terrible sword to smash my fangs. In all of my mouths, the pain is unspeakable. I can never forget it.
Father, this is your land. These are your people. How can you do this to them?
How can I forgive them? Do you take me for a saint? This rapture, this joy, you will soon understand it.
The mystic power is flawed.
To think that I saved you. Let me put an end to your ungrateful life.
Have you lost all love for your son? Is that part of you gone, Father?
This illusion called love will die along with the world. I will tear you limb from limb, and the beast will be no more.
Bye.
You understand. Only my heart feels pain. 'Tis finally over. Finally. King Galen, you must know. The air of the Netherworld has seeped into my bones. My body may rot, but it will never fall. 'Tis a curse Odette put on me so that I may suffer for eternity. But now, this curse works in my favor. The only one who can best me is that woman, and she is no longer here. What are you doing? Go, find more sacrifices. The banquet shall continue until I have cleansed humanity from this world.